Hello, myself Christy Vergis. This is the book I have written for General Aptitude section, which is currently the bestseller book for CSIRnet Party. And these are the other books I have written, and this is the details of the workshop I conduct for Vedic Mathematics. And if you want to get regular updates from me regarding my upcoming classes, you can be part of the WhatsApp group and Telegram group. And my daily free classes happens in Unacademy profile Christy Vergis. And if you are new to an Unacademy profile, you can use this invite code CC10 to access the free classes also. And in YouTube, if you want to attend all my previous free classes, General Aptitude with Christy Vergis, you can Google or YouTube and you can see all the videos of all the classes I have taken in different YouTube channels. So the question reads like this: in a company, 35% of the employees drink coffee, 40% of the employees drink tea, and 10% of the employees drink both tea and coffee. What percent of the employees drink neither tea nor coffee? So if you just think, there are three groups of people here. Zero drink drinking people, that means no coffee, no tea drinking people, no drink drinking people. One drink only drinking people, exactly one drink drinking people, and two drink drinking people. These three added up should be total 100%. That is the idea. But here the 35% is what? Coffee drinking people. But that have also both the drink drinking people also. That is 10% are both. Same way 40% is both the drink drinking people. That also have this 10% included in it. That is both tea and coffee drinking people. That means one drink and two drink drinking people will be 35% plus 40%. Minus 10%, because this 10% is there in this also, in this also. So to avoid the repetition, you are subtracting that 10%. That means 75 minus 10%, 65% are the number of people who drink at least one drink or two drink. That is the meaning. So from 100%, if you subtract that, you will get no drink drinking people, na? Because that is the only remaining. If you draw it in a Venn diagram, if this is coffee drinking people, this is tea drinking people. Coffee drinking is 35%, tea drinking is 40%. Both are 10. So definitely this is 25, because 35 minus 10, 25. This is 40 minus 10, 30. So 25, 30 and 10 are the three group of people. Adding it up, you will get 65%. From total 100%, if you remove the 65%, you will get the remaining. That is no drink drinking people. So 100 minus 65, 35% will be that. With respect to Venn diagram also, you can interpret the same thing. So option C, 35% is the answer. More details of my free classes and other resources I provide is given here. There is a mobile application, Christy's Classes, and there is Telegram group and WhatsApp group, which I told in the beginning. All the important links and all the important details of the about the free classes and full courses are given in this slide. If you want to take an Unacademy full subscription or plus subscription, this CC10 referral code can be used for taking plus subscription also. And to access the free classes also, the same referral code can be used. And these are the two new full courses I have launched in an Unacademy. One for General Aptitude, one for Basic Math and Vedic Mathematics. Both the courses you can access by a single Unacademy Plus subscription with the referral code CC10. More details about my free classes are given in the description of this video. Thank you.